feature car. Subscribe now.
Hyundai Elantra First Drive. This compact car is recognized by many brands and is readily available around the world. Nevertheless, the name Elantra is used for the majority of marketplaces. Therefore, we will use this title. This version exists since 1990, and we have seen several generations. The current era was launched in 2010, so everyone has been waiting for some adjustments in the near future. Apparently, 2019 Hyundai Elantra will be the product that will include the changes. Test design has been seen that is intensely camouflaged, which means that the new version will incorporate several design changes compared to a sociable model. At launch, the vehicle is likely to come exclusively with 2.0-liter inline-four sedan Elantra, good for 147 horsepower and 132 pound-feet of torque. Hopefully a more powerful model equipped with a 1.6-liter turbocharged inline for 200 horsepower Elantra Sport is also planned. As we have already said, the mule tests would wear a skin, so it's hard to discover how 2019 Hyundai Elantra will look like. However, we have the possibility to assume that the new product follows the design language of the new versions of the company. In such a case, it means that the majority of appearances will likely resemble those of the new Genesis. This essentially means that 2019 Elantra includes the new grille and the redesigned front lights. The bumpers will probably be designed the same way, and they will be very competitive. Contrary to what has been said about the elements, the tail lights are exposed. In fact, it is very clear that they can get a new shape. Although the rear fenders will probably be exactly like those on Sonata,